Oh, non. Non. Yeah. What just happened? Those stuff. That's right. Okay, so I see some snipers. They're all the way back here, but just this room. You know what? I already know what I have to do, so don't even let me do that. No, they're not even that high. Okay, so there's a bunch of boars there. Let's go. Let's go towards the docklands. That'd be a good idea. Okay. In the meantime, let's. Oh god, Andrews. Meantime, let's see if I can get some stashes around here. Shit. Yeah, it does that. I could just risk it all now because I'm so. I'm still new to the game. Those are bullets. Yeah, so let's just see what happens. And of course, the game crashed. Good. So this is why I stopped playing it in the first place, because the crashes were unbelievably often. Like, I don't think that was 5 minutes since the game. Please. Application already running it. It's not. There it is. And process. Let's run. No. Mistake. Stop. Hey, comrade. Welcome. I'm just hoping the game doesn't crash every 5 minutes, because that would completely ruin my day. If not, I'll revert to something else. I still have SGM installed in the retail version of the game, so I can always play that, or I can just play something completely different. What happened with SMG? I have the SMG here. I just don't like using it. I mean, this is a decent enough pistol. I mean, it has a little bit less damage and not that huge of a fire rate, but the iron sights are clear, unlike these, which I just cannot seem to use. And there's never, it's completely silent. Oh, SGM. Well, nothing. SGM's good, SGM's there. This is something that I promised you guys, so I'm doing it. I'm due to some faults of mine and the fact that I'm kinda sick right now, I'm not doing the drinking game. It's also not a 12-hour stream as I promised, but I'll try and stream for as long as I can. That being said, if the game crashes too often as it used to do, I'll just you know. I see nobody. Oops. I really want to avoid this area of the map, like this right here. That's where a lot of the bandits are going, and they're going from. So I think you'll never see me go there and confirm that. Especially now with the recon. Like that sniper area here. Like this whole area of the map. That sniper territory. I have literally nothing to do here. There. Gonna be saving every 15 seconds, but yeah, this is why. If this continues, I'll just have to stop. It's not okay. That lasted three minutes before it crashed. And I really don't want to play just a normal version. So if you know any patch, anything that will help me stabilize the game, I'm more than you're more than welcome to send it to me because I don't wanna reload every 3 minutes. That's gonna be worse than actually playing the mod. Ah, oh well. Wow. So it actually doesn't work at all. Okay, let's try again. Let's see. Says you're playing condition zero. Oh my god, that's my bad. I did play some condition zero. There we go. Change. So let's no, it just crashes. It just crashes. Let's put this on. Do you know of any patches for Dragon Zone and the Misery mod that I can use? Sorry. Because this is just not working out. Let's see, there's one in ModDB that's 100 megabytes. So let's try that one. Because this is why I stopped playing Misery. I would have played Misery a lot on the stream if it weren't for these crashes. Like, you can clearly see that the game's like unplayable. Let's also see something. So let's see if I can find some patches for that as well. This is weapon tweaks, static lighting fixed. No, well, let's kind of wait for that. I don't know. I honestly don't know what I'm gonna do with this. Hopefully it's gonna last like 2 minutes or something. I guess I'll be dropping a lot of frames while that's happening. But we'll see. This is so frustrating. Okay, there we go. Let's see if my internet connection will stabilize. I think that's fine now. Am I helping? Which smile looks way different. I have the lost soul. Lost soul one. Let's see if I can find where I downloaded it from. Okay, so there we go. I think Andy has a link. Let me see if I can find them. SGM Lost Soul Mecca. I don't know which one was it, so I don't know if this was, yeah, okay, there it is. There's a download link somewhere in there. You will have to manually, get the translation running. But here I'm sending you a link. But this one. That's what you need to, use. Let's see if the patch that I've downloaded does anything. Set up. Oh man, fuck this room. You can download the translation off of ModDB. It works perfectly. Recess Recon, English, Russian, 75, Default, Misery, Normal Mode, and so on. Okay, let's see if it's going to work now. Hopefully it works, because, like, I wouldn't know if I don't know what I'm gonna play if it doesn't work. I mean, I can always revert to SGM, but it would be such a shame because I promised I'll do this, and I also really want to do this as well. Let's see. Let's delete all of these. You see, so I did get to Zaytan. I did get to Skidovsk as an assaulter. Just don't know why it doesn't want to listen to me. Okay, so now that's clear. Select class, recon, that's fine. That's the right one. And so, okay. Now let's see if I can survive without a crash for more than 5 minutes. Like, if it still crashes, I don't know. I really don't want to play the vanilla version. Wow, it crashed instantly. That's amazing. I did not expect this. Let's see, what is this at? Where is the armed Zelda? Okay, there we go, the armed Zelda. Okay, class adversity configs, meshes, let's. Yeah, I completely broke the game with that quote unquote update. I'll probably delete all these. Yes. Right, now let's uninstall Misery. Yes. Misery's completely removed now. I don't know. If you have patience, I can try and installing it again, which will last up to like 15 minutes or something, or I can just switch to SGM and play down. It's like completely your choice, but at this point, since there's nobody around apart from you, and shit, I was really, really looking forward to this. Do I have Automobile installed? Let's just see for. Cause you might just go and do that part of that if this doesn't work. I mean, it doesn't work. No, I have Oblivion Lost. Shit. Okay, so let's do two things at the same time. First of all, let's. So I have the. Where is it? Oh, the files in this. Okay, so I have like Misery 2.1.1 set up. So let's just try and solve that. What I was gonna say, I really got bored of just playing the Misery with the vanilla weapons. I mean, it's not a bad game per se. But I just kinda like the like all the things that you can add with the skill recon. Mission 75, 300, Misery, oh no. I really liked all the new weapons that that you can have with the Armed Zone add-on. It just appears it completely screws up everything in the game. After that, I just stopped playing the game. I mean, it worked for a long time, and it actually worked perfectly up until they added the new hands. As soon as they added the new hand model, my game just stopped working. So I'll just use the vanilla Misery for now. See if that's gonna work. If that doesn't work, I'll just install the Aurora, and I guess you guys will see that. Hello, Anna. My Misery doesn't want to work. So, you guys just waiting for it to install. I'm sorry for the wait. Like, I've been online for half an hour, and I have done 5 minutes of the game in which it crashed seven times. Well, that's seven, but five, actually. Yeah, it was exactly 5 times. 5 times in 5 minutes. So. It's like almost half. Let's see if I can add window capture. Yeah, or monitor capture. Hey, let's see. Let's disable. Where is that thing? Video disable arrow. There we go. That should be working now. So as I said, like I have this SGM. So I have the Armed Zone 1.7.4, but it just appears to not be working properly, so I don't understand.
If you guys know how to make it work properly without crashing every 5 seconds, that would be cool, but apart from that, I love the mod. It's a great mod for an even greater mod, but just the fact that it doesn't work kind of bums me out. Okay, there we go. Finish. And like that should work. So let's just disable this and let's try it out. Now I'm gonna first have to deal with the settings for a bit. The application is already running, what actually wise. It's our engine. Yeah. Hey, it appears that we're online. Let's just see configuration, satellite beam, maximum advanced. That's about it. Okay. Hey, okay, wow, the models are really bad. I hate this. I also don't want this. I want to upgrade this. Okay, so there are the slacks. Hey Max DSK, welcome. So Artyom, does everything look good? I mean, game wise. Let's see, I have 50 many bullets do I have? I have 30 of the AP rounds, I have 58 of the normal rounds, so that will last me some time, so the problem with playing as a recon and as a permadeath run is that recon, say the graphics. Well, I work with what I got, so
That's what you're getting. I mean, I'm running. I'm running. Let's see. Yeah, what is this? And you got RS. RS stats 1. So I have constant FPS, like capped 60. I mean, I could probably run it with a lot better graphics, but I don't really think it'll do anything for you guys on the other side. So this is nice because of pretty sweet target acquisition. So what I was gonna say is that the recon is kind of a shitty class to be running when you're doing a permadeath, just because recon. Recon's good at killing people. That's it. Like, recon fucking sucks at killing mutants. And I've been testing a bit, well, a few quote unquote builds and everything. And what I figure is that I'll do most of my. So, since, like, mutants to an extent are dangerous. But at least they're not as dangerous as humans, so they're a lot easier to hunt. And since they're a lot easier to hunt, they're a lot better source of revenue. So I was kind of thinking of just hunting for a while until I get, I know, either a better gun or a better armor or anything. But with a recon who specializes in killing people, that's not really gonna be an option. So we'll see what it is. Especially since it doesn't start with a shotgun, which is kind of an essential item for that. Hey, there we go. It kind of works. Hey, Andy. Well, I'm sick, and I've been vomiting all day, so so apart from that, not much. So, this is getting so pretty much is getting so this is good. No, wait, this one and that one, I think I can get a better price on the other guy.
Найдешь артефакты, заглядывай, посмотрим.
Ну как, узнал?
Ну что, есть что?
See. Oh yeah, much, much more price. Cool.
Эта скотина еще пожалеет, что сбежала.
Ничего. Иди, иди, нечего
сказать уже через пару дней бегать сможешь.
So, just to get the hunting thing going around, I need. Let's just do this first.
Что там? Ранение, облучился. Да, да, прощай, прощай.
So just to get the whole hunting thing going around, I need like 5,000 more. I probably get that by signing the Scorpion, which I'm never gonna use anyway. I don't think it's worth it. So let's just place that here. Let's see what. Which I have that I don't. And cleaning solvents I really don't need at the moment. Like there's no reason for me to drive them around. I have these two, which should be good for about 2 days. If I'm like getting all stingy with the food. So getting some food is actually a pretty good idea. So right now, I know of a few stashes. Most of them are around Shevchenko, but there's a bunch of stashes in the radio station. The only problem with that is that I will have to go and fight some people there, because there's always a bunch of shitty ass bandits in there. And, shit, that's gonna be tough. So, first of all, let's pick up the Allen stash up here. Like, my first 3 hours of the game will probably be just going around trying to pick up stashes, just so I can get anything like worthwhile. Let's see, this one's good because it gives you the nuts and the water, which is always a good thing. Deck of cards, I'll sell that. Vodka. Let's keep it. Let's sell the deck of cards. The journal page is really, really worthless, and so I just keep it because I'm a fucking idiot. And this one points to, so I'm always hungry, I must always be fed, the finger I touch soon will turn red. That's actually fire, I mean that's not so difficult, and it's actually pointing you towards the burnt farmstead, mainly this house here, which contains the next Allen stash. But we won't get to go there until the end game. Right. So for some reason they left these items in the game. Okay, today appears it's gonna be a nice day, sunny. So it's 6:30, and let's go to Shevchenko, see what's there. Getting reference items in the game. Which one are you referring to? So I've spotted a bunch of boars and shit here. Let's just sell first. Unfortunately, these guys are just heading into spinouts, or I could just piggyback off them. I really don't know who that is. So, personally, I don't have anything loud, so there is a huge chance that these guys will actually attack me. And I already hear somebody who's fighting them. Let's go under here, holster my weapon. Okay, cool. Hey guys. I like how the pistol is clipping through the flashlight. Well, they are in Stalker's mind scene. Oh, okay. Also looking for a COC. Cool. So there's one here. Contains food, which is cool. And some plot sheet, that's useless. Here's one with the drugs. Now I said I'm not going to be using drugs, so this will be just sold. I'll let these guys deal with whatever the hell they're trying to deal with. Don't really want to get involved with that. And now these two are actually kind of funky to fight. Who the hell are they shooting at? Shit. No. I'm guessing they're shooting at the boars. Hey bro. Chill out. So I think I may just go down there and loot those boars. So there's one here. Again, really standard one. And there's this one here. Let me see. Is it this one? Let me see other one. Now this one's like kind of hard to get to, so I can just jump here. It's fine. This blue box here. Now that one is excellent. Like this is the one that will get me through to whatever the hell I need. Hopefully nothing will interrupt this. Shit, like my my goal for now is just to survive for as long as fucking possible. Like, be it an hour or 2 hours, perhaps, like, just fucking survive. There's a bunch of fighting around there, and I see a shitload of dead animals. I'm gonna take a guess that all of those, like, are completely broken by now, and that I won't be able to loot any of them. But, like, just to be sure, so that I don't miss out on a huge opportunity. There we go. This barricade. I'll run this one, barricade. That's a blowout incoming. Let's go back to Skidusk. There's nothing that I can do here. Okay, so it's actually good that this happened now, when I was fairly close by to everything. There we go. Shut up. Let's see. So, I'll keep the repair kits, because they're awesome. Map making kit. I'll sell that to the other guy, but for now, let's see. The fresh meat and this, and these two body parts are going here. That flare is a nice touch. Yeah, that flare is a nice touch. So let's see. The map making kit. So the other one would buy for 800, this guy buys it for 1700. Also, like, the improvised explosive device, I have a few uses for that, but none of them are really, really useful this early on in the game, so I'll just sell that as well. This one as well. Let's see, right now I have to maximize what I sell, so you're just gonna see me go through the inventories and see. So, 502, hello True Viking, 502, 172, 1,009,38, so let's see how much this bag is. Hello. Let's see. $1,237, which is a lot more, so less for this, but more for this. I don't really want the epinephrine shot. I also don't want this. Don't need this. No, I'm gonna sell that to somebody else. That guy will give me the best price in that. 64 as well as this. And then this one. That bacon I'll keep. And let's see, what else do I want to sell? That's about it. I'll probably figure something more out. Let's sell these. Like, this is half of the footage you'll get to see, like, just me selling. So, this guy goes for the best price, 76. Still nothing special yet. Wow, you're a lucky man to have woken up this early on in the in the day. I wish I could just tell you I'm not gonna be needing any of these things and just sell them. But, you know. Also this. Okay. So, for anybody telling you that it's really, really difficult to get money in misery, there you go. I have 20,000 and I've done nothing. Also, I could sell these. Like, these two will get me another 10,000. I'm guessing I'm gonna be needing them just to repair all my things, because I'm actually gonna be needing good, decent armor. Let's sell these as well. Have you had all the Aurora save games just disappear on themselves? I think no. That's because I never had any other Aurora saves to begin with. That may be one of the reasons why I've never encountered that, because I've heard a bunch of people have problems like that. But if you remember, I've been mostly playing the Permadeath, so like I had two saves: one's a quick save, one's an auto save, and that's about it. So now let's eat something. I'm kind of hungry. So there's a bunch of mutants here. I mean, it's kind of foggy, so you know what, let's go die. I'll just put it like that, let's go die. So I'll clear out these two areas. Shevchenko, no, old barge is completely empty. She's just disappeared. How much of shit just disappeared on you? The dread station is actually too irradiated. Oh, well, it's fine, I guess. I could just use this. Alright, let's see. Do I have anything else to protect me against radiation? So I have a bunch of these. Russian tobacco. And purified water. Purified water and Russian tobacco are actually pretty, pretty good things. This one as well. That's cool. The only thing I really, really... So let's see. How much does a lead container cost? So I'm not planning on dying from radiation. Shut up. Let's see. 2,000. Okay. This guy, I think, sells it as well. And he sells it for... 3,000. I'm not sure how many artifacts I'll be able to pick up. Like, I know for a fact that I'm gonna be picking up one. These guys will just give... I won't even attempt to go near this place. I don't want to be stenchy with my money. So, let's go. Fuck off, Knuckles. I don't want to talk to Solomon. Backstabbing prick. Although I could just do that mission. Go, Misery Skulls gameplay. Dude, you guys asked for this. Like, don't be blaming me. This is actually pretty risky of me doing this mission so early on. Especially since I'm, like, things that can happen. That can go wrong. I'm gonna fucking fuck up the jump. I'm gonna walk into an anomaly there. That's what's gonna happen, like, I'm 300% sure. Let's see, there should be a stash somewhere in here. Yeah. It's probably heavily radiated also. Ooh. I love these. the look of these gas masks, which is so fucking cool. So there should be one right here somewhere. There we go. What did I get? I got a broken flashlight. Yeah, baby. Give me that flashlight. So, since I'm not in the radioactive junk yet, let's get this. There's a stash up there, so that's also in a heavily radioactive area, so let's just do this. This stash is actually pretty good for me, just because, it's ammo for the AK that I'm gonna find. And by find, I mean find. 100% drop chance. Okay, so it appears that I'm not that heavily radiated. I actually managed to jump over that. That's amazing. Let's go up here now. Go spin through these things. Pick this up and immediately place it in here. So I have a bit of radiation. That's not too bad. I'm not losing health or anything. What is bad is this. Come on, we'll just die, please. Now, while I'm here, nobody can go behind me and kill me. That's pretty good because I'm safe. That just also means I'm kinda stuck here. At least I'm not taking any radioactive damage. Just because I don't have the altered build in my inventory. Shit, I kinda lost this guy. Oh, there we go. Good. Somebody counting how many shots I've actually landed. Good, he's dead. Fucking bastard. Cool, let's go, let's save. Let's go drop this off. So, no ammo. 25 ammo. That's awesome. And let's see, I got one of these two that I can use. Okay, so 25 rounds for the AN is awesome, even though, like, the actual gun is fucking falling apart. It's still gonna be pretty useful. And yes, I got your amazing R98K. Unfortunately, I don't have any ammo for that. If I were an assaulter, this would be like the grand prize, or a sniper, but I don't have any models around, so this one, the vanilla models are just so good. There was another behind. What do you mean another behind? Megabonzo. I looted 3 corpses. No, I looted 3. Only if there was somebody else who I've missed completely. So let's see which ones are. Like, this one's completely broken. So let's see. This one is not completely broken. I was pretty sure. Okay, well, I guess I'll go and check. Let me see. Let me just see what I'm gonna sell, what I'm gonna keep. I'm definitely keeping the Neconic. I'll be selling the Kurtz and the this one as well. Oh god, I got this. This is cool. Improvised shit. Oh my god. So can I have a bit of radiation? And let's just get rid of that. Like, that one body is not going to be an issue. Personally, feel like an idiot when I ask these guys. Should I probably know? Okay, so permadeath run is when I have one life. If I die, I start the game all over. That's what a permadeath is. Hello. It's the other way to explain it is I'm being a fucking idiot and torturing myself and you, by the way, by doing this. So that's what a permadeath is. So 800 rubles for this is okay-ish, I guess. Sure. Let's see. Alan's beige, that's fine. Okay, that's cool. 2,000 for that. Can I find a... Okay, so that would be kind of good. It's like an Iron Man save. I guess that's what you can call it as well. Shit, no silencer so far. Can get a silencer for this one. I'll probably should do this at one point, just because I'll probably, as a recon, end up using a 45 caliber weapon. I'm just not sure if I should. No, I definitely shouldn't. I need the PSO scope anyway. It's 3,500. That's not a big investment. That's fine. Okay, so let's go. What's remaining? Let's go to the Izum Rudne. I don't know. Izumrudne, and then let's go to the fueling station to find the AK. Now that's a different kind of AK from this one, and I'll be also picking up one more AK, so I'll be keeping this with me, just in case. Let's actually use this one. Let's see. There's also gonna be a fireball inside it, which is why I need this as well. Because I don't want to be caught getting irradiated. So, I have like, how many? Maybe 2 magazines for the cold, and 3, 4 maybe magazines for the other one. With this money I could buy some ammo, but that's really not necessary right now. Oh my. Yeah, there's another body here. Listen, when you encounter something like this, I'm just gonna go back and you know how it goes. Wow, that's fucking awesome. So the Desert Eagle, I hate Desert Eagles. I hate Desert Eagles, but there is White Alarm. I'm just not gonna use this, I'll sell it. Okay, so I have zero ammunition for this beauty. Oh, are these different? A1, this is A1. Okay, cool. I'll keep one. I don't think I'll ever gonna find something that has a silencer and is in such good condition. Wow, I got a bunch of ammo. That's cool. This is a worn Beretta, so let's sell that as well.
Как говорится.
600. How am I gonna pay for 700 for this one? 200 for that. That's not ideal though. I also got a bunch of meat, which is completely useless. And this one as well. This ammo is useless. And so that. I'm sorry, but this is like how it's gonna look like until I die. I'm not gonna say until I finish the run because I'm never finishing this run. Sell the rope, sell this. I don't even know what that is. That's like a mechanics manual. Screw that. Yeah, that's bad.
Good.
So what was I actually gonna say? I could just keep this, but I'm not sure how much radiation does a fireball have, so it's actually much better for me to carry just that one. I need just one grenade, and also let's leave all the unnecessary ammo, which is just that. Okay, good, I got 17 rounds off of them. Not even like counting the weapon with a silencer. Let's save. I'm saving not because I'm planning on using the quick saves, but just because I'm fearful that the game will crash. Beautiful, I'm afraid. So the flashes will not bother me that much. Oh wow, I think I missed. Holy shit, I missed a lot of bodies here. Let's actually go through here a bit more carefully. If you guys spot anything, just tell me. This is actually pretty sweet. I got this, and it has ammo in it. I really don't know why these bodies got unlooted, didn't get looted. So, like if you kill something, they just loot it immediately. So, there's that one guy. I don't think there's anybody else around here, is it? That's not a body, that's a bush. That's a Venus. Sorry, that's a rock. That appears to be all. These bodies are badly decayed, like, a long, long time ago. Ah, shit. Okay. Oh, shit, I forgot. There's a stash here. I like how they actually thought about the vanilla stashes, and I don't mean in a way like, oh, nerf them to hell, because I absolutely agree they should have gotten nerfed, but I like how they went and they modified every single one exactly so that the rare ones, like the rare stashes, the stashes that a lot of people don't know even exist, those didn't get so noted. Like, those are actually, I'm not gonna say valuable, because they're not that valuable, but like, some of the rare ones still do contain items that are actually kinda useful, or that you can use. So for instance, let's see, I think this one here is pretty good, and this one here, which I know a lot of people completely miss because they're too busy picking up the aisle over there. Like, the ones with the weapons got nerfed to hell. That's fine. Since there are some others that didn't get because they're not that well known. So for instance, this one here. And like, oh, that's a cat. Fuck you, cat. Piece of shit. Look at it, just trolling around trying to kill me. Yeah, go down. Woof woof. So this one, which is not that well known, actually got left here. And I wanna think that's purposefully. Just because nobody fucking knows about this stash. There you go. Okay. I mean, yes, it's in fucking miserable condition. But it's an AK that you can just find running around. You don't have to wait until somebody dies. I'm actually like scared now. I have no idea where that cat ran away. I mean, the cat's getting run off by the dog, which is kind of helpful. But also, knowing cats and knowing how huge piece of shits they are, he's probably just gonna come up right behind me at one point and just fucking me. So I'm getting very, very, very heavy. Which is making this loot run really, really scary. Okay, so I see a bunch of boars there in the distance, and I can alter the peripheral line of sight of the fog just by doing this, which is good. Oh, I need bullets. I have two shots for this one. God, I hate this vanilla one. Whoa, shit, I don't want to fight you. You didn't notice me. You did not notice me. Go away. Oh shit, they've noticed me. They've noticed me, Hawk. Yeah, that's right. Run away. Pigs. There's something in the distance, that's a boar. Okay, so pigs I can deal with. Boars are a big no-no. There's a bunch of dogs here as well. Oh shit, I'm getting surrounded, aren't I? Okay, at least the fog's moving out. So these are fighting amongst each other. Let's see if I can do. Oh, these are. These should be like. Yeah, okay. We'll complete this loot run a bit later on. Right now, I'm just getting completely surrounded by mutants, and I'm running out of stamina. No. Oh my, what the hell is that? No. So those are bandits. That's a cat. Shit. Safe. Okay. Let's get the hell out of here. I really, really don't like this. So, hopefully the bandits will... Oh, they're killing my guys there. Shit. I have to get out of here. I go loot them. Why are you scared of Kippa? I'm scared of everything. Fuck this. Fuck you, bandits come. Oh shit, there's so many of them. I'm... This is not my fight. Goodbye. This is not my fight. Yeah, I'm scared of the Kippa. I'll probably go loot them, like, soon. I think Spartacus has just got wiped out. But I won't be doing anything while I'm this encumbered. Didn't even get the fucking AK shit. The Hunter's Kit is fine, but don't really need it. Sell this.
Давай, не задерживайся.
Ну, сдам.
Найдешь артефакты? Заглядывай, посмотрим.
Okay, so this one's a bit better than this one, but this one has a bit more. Oh, yeah. I'll just sell this one. Mm-hmm. Well, let's sell the AKS. Shit, let's sell the AKS. So actually leave all the things I'm definitely not gonna be using anytime soon just because they're like unnecessary weight. Seems fine. Let's go see what the bandits did. Oh yeah, this guy's me. $300, and how much for this one? So it's kind of the same as Sylvan as well. Hey. Yeah, they're still hunting them. I mean, I probably could go around the back and get on the ship. I'm not sure who this one here is. That's probably a stalker. No, that's... What? Those are bandits. Shit. I know, man. I really should not get involved with this. I really, really shouldn't get involved with this, says he while he's moving straight for the fight. Okay, so I see two of them. And maybe I can take bot shots. What do you mean by normal settings? So no dark mode and things like that. And it's not rookie, it's like standard misery and no dark mode. Okay, took that guy out. There should be one more left somewhere. That's a stalker, that's fine. Hey, bro.
Ну привет.
Да, привет.
Слушаю тебя.
So yeah, if you guys spot any bodies that I've missed, just tell me. So hopefully the bodies upstairs are still there. Because I imagine there's a lot of them here. Holy shit. Yep, that's Spartacus. I wish I had unlimited ammo. Okay, I see one more guy. It's dead. That one already got looted. Like, if I were a real piece of shit, I would kill this guy as well. But as you know, I'm not a real piece of shit, so he's gonna stay alive for now. Granted, I do think he has a bunch of loot, which would definitely be of use. Oh, nice jump here. Holy crap, I got a lot of stuff here. Spasses, that's gonna be useful. Silencers. Cool. Now let's drop this off and let's see exactly what I got. Yeah. Well, I'm actually pretty excited for this. Just need to be extra careful in these last few years. So, how's everybody doing? I see that now there's actually a bunch of you here. I mean, not a bunch, but more than I'm used to being. Hello, Filendrick. And Taku. I'm just waiting for people to roll in. Cool, I got... Well, let's head inside. Yeah, home. So let's see exactly what I got. So I got the LR 300 ML. I'm gonna be selling this one. I have no use for it. The Mosin is a cool weapon, but without the scope it's also kind of useless. I don't have any ammo for it. Let's see then, the MP5. No, first this one I already have. The carbineer, I'll keep this gun. I'll actually... this is an excellent gun. You're gonna see my recon play as a sniper for a long, long time. Although, I'm not sure how much you'll find the ammo required for this gun. Let's see, this is a Spass Warren, and this is a Spass Normal one. Completely same. 30 fucking buckshot rounds. Holy crap. So the PPSH, I don't like it. I really don't like that gun. There's a shit. Let's see. The Pernach is a good gun. I'm not gonna be using it. The MP5. Yes, that's I mean it's a really, what is, did I say something else? The Carbineer, yeah. It's a very, very good gun, but it's a very, very good gun for a sniper. I, however, don't have any Mauser rounds, and I'm not going to be having any for a long, long time, and I'm actually going to be using the AKMs, the 7.62x39 rounds, for a long, long time, just with the scopes. The MP5 is fine, but the MP5 can be an ammo dump if you're not careful, and like just compared to the pistols, it's not that better. It's actually not at all better, especially these two pistols, which are excellent. The Walter is a fine pistol, and it's like, this is a condition I might just consider saving it and then repairing it. This is the Beretta 92F, which has the automatic fire mode. It's actually a lot better than this one. And this is, like, my bread and butter for this class. This is like the perfect pistol. There's actually another, not the customizers, the alternative version item, something like that. And that version is awesome, like the best early on handgun in the game. Let's see if I can find one so I can show it to you. Let me just see. Yeah, okay, this is similar. The rest are just pistols, which are kind of useless to me, and I'm selling all of them. Also, good thing, I got a bear detector. That doesn't get me much right now, but later on, if I ever do this, I'm absolutely sure I'll get the fireball instead of just the regular bear detector. So sell this. Fortunately, sell this one. This is a Vorn version. Sell that as well. Sell. Now, the Walter, I know it's a lot worse. Ass fucking sell it. Let's keep one of those. I think they're in kind of the same condition. This one's a bit worse. And also, the meat, I'm not gonna be eating the meat. Yeah, I can actually use this on the Beretta. That's excellent. Let's see if anybody has. So I'm looking for one item, and that's the. Where the hell is it? He doesn't sell one. Gun parts. That's the item that I really, really want. Let's see if this guy has it. He has it more often than the other one. Yeah, there we go. This one. It's weapon spare parts. It has the absolute best plus 10. Let's see what else can we sell. I'm gonna sell this. What's this? Industrial grease. Deck of cards as well. Bad ammo. To sell this. This is the Soviet made pistol. I don't want that. This is the 9mm. Sell all but one. And sell the crowbar. The tarp. Bedspread. Don't need that. This is the headlamp. Don't need that as well. Yeah, let's sell. So I got a few shots for this gun, which is phenomenal. I got a bunch for these. For this one, I'll keep it here up until the time I get the other one, which is when I'll also probably swap it out. Don't need this yet. Let's see. This is 9mm. This is the 375. I'll sell that. Now let's repair my handgun. Use where I customize. There you go. I have a fully functional Beretta handgun that I will use for the rest of my life. Most probably, I actually will. Alright, save. So, let's do these. How much is this? Leave it. So again, I have accumulated a lot of shit that I really don't need. I mean, again, it's not something that I don't need. It's something that I just might use at one point, so I'm not sure if I should sell it or not. Let's sell this one.
Здравствуй, сталкер.
I should probably rename the stream name from Misery Permadeath to Misery Inventory Management Simulator 2015. Well, like, those are good items. I'm sorry, those are good items. And so I go like this. The 5.56 is not the caliber that I really want to be using right now, but the gun, there's a fucking cat right there, but the gun is really decent. It actually has a nice, nice clean scope, and I like nice clean scopes. Like, that's fantastic, and the fact that I don't need to spend like 3 grand on a scope for a gun that I can just use right away is awesome. And so if I'm ever gonna like purposely go there, or why, I can actually see them all the way down there. Those are stalkers. Good. So if I'm ever gonna go like there or someplace else, there's a bunch of places I don't wanna go right now. That require me to use a very long range weapon. Yeah, I can just use that. I have 19 armor piercing. Note that armor piercing means for the 5.56 weapons. That's at least five kills. If I'm at all accurate, I know that I am. I have the SPAS, which I'll probably use soon for the Krug Antenna Complex missions. Like, if I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die there, but at least having the shotgun means that, like, there's a slim chance I'll actually survive. Then there's the, like, this one weapon I have with me, that's fine. Then there are just the pistols, which are, as you probably know, my class's specialty. And there's like no reason for me not to save the ammo and at least one handgun for every oh no, I don't want to. No, go away. Okay, so first of all, don't want this. Yeah, I want this one. Okay. This is the biggest ammo dump of a gun ever. I forgot to sell the 357 rounds. That's fine. Oh wow, that change. ZK was here, Senpai. He would know how to get that smoothened out. That. And now let's go upstairs. So this one's actually a really risky one. So there's either a bunch of mutants here, or a bunch of bandits here, or nothing at all. And just in case there's a bunch of bandits here, let's swap to the armor piercing rounds. And let's go slowly. Okay, It appears to be clear. Oh, cool. Okay, jump down here, jump over here. Hey, I found another thing. Now this is actually very, very cool. For the 545-556 weapons. Keep that. Keep that, you'll use it at one point or the other, I'm completely convinced. There is nothing inside, but there is something upstairs. Oh, is there something upstairs? So, let's see if I can do this in one try before I get heavily radiated. Because this place is like heavily radiated. Hello, slot. Oh, there we go. Okay, so first of all, this place here, there's a bed roll and some vodka here. And then the grand prize, the AKM. And also, this thing. Timer. Is the timer on? I cannot tell. Let's see, let's unload this. I get 45 bullets for this one, which is cool. Let me save here. Let me see if the timer's running. No, the timer's not running. Wow, I'm an idiot. Holy shit. Well, I've been online for an hour and 38. Yeah, there's no timer. I forgot to start it. So I've been live for an hour and 39 now. And I know that I started about like 39 minutes into the run, so I'm more or less like an hour into it. So let's just say 45 minutes, even though it's probably a lot more than that. Let's order it to top. Yes. Okay, let's see. That should be fine. So, nobody told me. Why did you guys sell me? Okay, so now I have to plan a good route back to Skidosk. Hey, Greenstalker. So, a good route to Skidosk would be to go through Shevchenko and then to either that or go through the whatever the hell this place is, the theater, and then go along the pipes. Not all. No. So, I did that. The game's messed up now. What do you mean messed up? Oh, I see. Let's, is it okay now? That should be fine. Every time I, so there's a chance that that's gonna happen when I, minimize the game. And if it happens, just tell me. And if it's fixed, also tell me. Better. Okay, cool. So I'm a bit irradiated, that's not a problem. All good, thanks. I just want to not get in trouble with the doors. There's so many of them. Let's just go straight to that place. I'm gonna invest in some optics for the AKM. Like, I know it's not the best gun, especially not for my class, but it is a good gun, and there's no need for me not to utilize its full potential, especially in such a unforgiving scenario. But yeah, I mean just my own stupidity. That's one also one of the aspects that I love is the fact that I purposely take off the gas mask in order to have better vision. Just because there's like no need for me to have the gas mask on at all times, which is also a nice thing that the game forces you to do. I mean, I can always turn the HUD off, but as somebody who's actually worn the gas masks, because I have some of them and actually done some work with them. But I just mean fooled around. Well, I did wear them for a few hours straight. I know how difficult it is to have one on your face constantly, and I just don't like that. How many times did I die already? None. I haven't died yet. Like, this is my first run of the day. The game did crash a few times, so I had to reinstall Misery. But like, I didn't die a single time yet. And now that you ask, I'm probably gonna die very, very soon. But yeah, so far, no deaths. Would you believe that?
No, что?
I didn't, but let's see. Walking Dead Field Finding Reports 959-172.
Давай, давай, не задерживайся.
Ну, сда...
65197. Having anything in your face is uncomfortable, absolutely. Except if it's a girl. A girl is comfortable in your face. Remember that. Thanks. Let's read. Is this Alan's? That was first entry. What's this? Medium and large caliber rifle cleaning kit. Let's keep them. No. That's okay. Rest of gun oil. No. And I'm guessing that's it. Okay, so let's see. I'm guessing this is under 25%. Yeah. Oh, I can use it to repair this one, that's fine. Oh, I can use it to repair this tear aug as well. So if I ever need a fully functional 5.56 weapon, there you go, I have one. Yeah, that's a lot of stuff, you know me. Can't believe I'm sweating a lot of stuff. Let's see. Yeah, 3.57 rounds, I don't want. And now let's see this. Yes, I've been busy collecting, hoarding. So how much radiation does it give off? Plus 8. So that means that this with minus 6 radiation is useless. So I'll just keep it here until I find something better. Although this is a very, very good... very, very good artifact. I know it's 4 kilos, but that's 59 Kevlar sheets. Damage protection, that's a lot. That's really, really a lot. So let's get some optics, and let's... Okay, so I have 3 magazines for this. PSL-1 scope, this is the PSL-11 scope, and this is the NSPU 3 scope. I don't need the NSPU 3 scope, although like night is gonna come soon, so I might invest in this night vision device, but I need this one. And I could use, oh, I could use this one. Oh, this is 2.601. And this one as well. Well, I have the shittiest gun ever. Okay, let's save. So, a quick question for you guys. You want me to go die here? Or do you want me to go die here? Because there's no difference whatsoever. I have a feeling that's a bandit. Shit, I'm not sure. I don't want to fire on somebody unless I absolutely know it's somebody I want to kill. I don't want you to die. I don't want to die either, but that's just the reality of this. Or take a shot at the mercenaries. Yeah, sure, Andy. Why the hell not? That's... that's possible. You might haul loads of loot out there, though. Yeah, I know, but there's no way that with this gear I'll do that in one try. I mean, I know it's possible with this gear. Yeah, these are stalkers or duty, I don't know. I mean, I've done it with less gear. I've actually done it just with the starting gear, the Scorpion and the BBS. I'm never gonna do that again, just because of the pure strain it has on my heart. I look so shitty. Look at me, fucking idiot. A battle stance. Like, this isn't enough to protect me against anything. Light or coat. So, here's the deal. I'm not hearing any radio chatter, which just might actually mean that this place is empty. But the game did freeze a bit now, which means something has spawned not too far away. I'm guessing here. Which means I don't have a long time before somebody comes. Yeah, those are bandits. I'm much better off with this than the why am I doing? I don't even need to do this. Okay. Wait, fuck, what? They leave. Don't like this. God, the suspense is killing me. Just please shoot me in the back already. Corners. There's three stashes here that I want to take. What's the time? It's 7 PM. Right now, just two stashes. They're in this house here. Oh, I should get the Allen stashes as well. That one will need a bit of quick saving and quick loading, and I apologize in advance for that, but I'm not wasting that much time doing it. This one here. There's actually one more in this truck here, but that's heavily irradiated and it's kind of not worth it. Okay, so I'm hungry, that's cool. I'm hungry in real life as well. There's a fucking tree growing right there. In any case, let's save here, just because I am gonna fuck this up. It's not really about the damage, it's just about the fact that it's going to take me a while to get back there. Like, the damage I'll probably just regain and by the time that I get back to the place that I was. It's just, I really fucking hate doing this. There we go. First try, boys. Let's see. Yay, the day that I let's see. The day that I decide to do this is the day that GOG starts streaming this. Oh, are you kidding me? Yes. Hey, there we go. We'll just ignore that that happened. So those are all but one, and that last one I'm gonna get never. Oh, you know what? Let's do it. There you go, that wasn't so hard. I can actually eat that now. I'm also not going to be doing any weather changing glitches, because that would be really really cheap. But if anybody doesn't know what that is, because of some weird way that this is coded, the game doesn't actually save the weather. When you save a game, it just saves your position and the position of the things around you. And by saving and reloading the game, you can actually change the weather type to what you like. So for instance, if you wanted, you could just never have rain by doing that. Or you could never have fog, you can just have this weather all the time. That's really cheap, so I'm not gonna do that.
Здравствуй.
Okay, cool. Got some tools for basic work. Now this fuck will love me. Right, bro, get some tools. $2,000 for your repair. Oh, that's not much. I can just use the other thing.